coming back from Christmas break, students were surprised to find there was a new pretzel store open in the Trojan Center.
I didn't even know until my friend told me, because I guess it's over here in the corner, but I'm really excited about it. I think it's a good addition to what's in here.
The new pretzel store has brought a fresh twist to the Trojan dining experience this semester.
With other pretzel places, they mainly focus on pretzels, but with the new fresh twist concept, and we're the first fresh twist ever here at Troy University, they're trying to market to colleges and airports, so they added more lunch options. So we have a flatbread pizza, we have pepperoni cheese, veggie, and we also have breakfast options. We have breakfast sandwiches.
Since the opening of the store earlier this month, there has been obvious growth in business from the Troy students.
Fresh Twist has tripled the amount of money that we make in a day, so it's most definitely grown.
The Fresh Twist menu has a fairly wide variety of food options, but the customer favorite are the cinnamon bites.
I like these cinnamon bites. They're really good. It's like Cinnabon, kind of, but it's pretzels. It's a good twist.
I feel like the customer favorite is the cinnamon bites as well, by far. If not the cinnamon bites, probably the pepperoni flatbreads.
Fresh Twist is located beside Marble Slab and Great American Cookie. They're open 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. on weekdays and 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. on weekends. Natalie Ledbetter, Troy, Trojan Vision News.